Blockchains are in the limelight as a tech revolution, but how many people understand what they are? We built Shift, a decentralized web hosting platform based on open source software. Fully understanding Shift's value requires understanding how its blockchain and other components function, individually and collectively. This animated series will explore blockchain technology over a number of episodes. This first episode introduces the basic parts of the blockchain and illustrates how they work. To run the modern world, our governments and financial systems rely on databases to process and store vast amounts of information. Now imagine if the databases were more transparent and control of the data could not be co-opted by corrupt officials. Governments and financial systems would achieve unprecedented efficiency and integrity, the two main causes of social prosperity. A blockchain is a particular type of database. It is public, and it is distributed over a network of nodes. A node is any device connected to a network, usually functioning as a distribution point. By calling a blockchain a distributed database, we mean that the blockchain is a collection of data that is spread in the form of identical copies over a network of devices which serve as distribution points. The network of nodes contains two types: lightweight nodes and delegate nodes. Lightweight nodes do not store a copy of the blockchain, but instead only make requests to the network to add new information. Lightweight nodes are typically the devices that end users access the network with. Delegate nodes, on the other hand, maintain a full copy of the blockchain. Delegate nodes are typically servers that function as the blockchain's distribution points. For example, the lightweight nodes can connect to them in order to request particular data. Using state-of-the-art mathematical principles, delegate nodes are also tasked with verifying data that is broadcast to the network. Once the data has been verified, a delegate node then adds this information to its own copy of the blockchain. All delegate nodes in the network run the same software, which enables them to communicate with each other. The software uses a protocol where the delegate nodes verify data in parallel in order to achieve decentralized consensus about the state of the blockchain. If a delegate node's copy of the blockchain no longer matches the other network's copies, the delegate node is out of sync. This can happen because the node is offline or because the delegate has attempted to tamper with the database. The blockchain is designed to never allow a single point of failure. Any delegate nodes that are out of sync replicate their copy of the blockchain according to majority consensus. Consequently, there is a shared, single truth state for the whole network's blockchain, and that means the blockchain can always be trusted. Since the delegate nodes have equal authority and cooperate without any central coordination, they are also known as peers, which is why a blockchain network is called a peer-to-peer network. This network provides a decentralized and distributed database called a blockchain.